Our results showed that participants who received social support from relatives or from spouse partner each had a 19% lower risk of all-cause mortality. We therefore conclude receiving social support from one's spouse, partner, and relatives and maintaining weekly social interaction reduced mortality risk.
This video content is copyrighted by Mayo Foundation for Medical Education and Research.